I'm gonna record this. This is gonna be epic. So they're gonna pull the Charger off the Civic. Let's see if it smashes my car more. It's pulling the wrecker closer. I don't think it's gonna work. The bumper. Oh, it's gonna flip. It's gonna roll. That's the only way you can do it. Oh, wow.
No. They could have pulled it back and elevated it when it was still keeping the bumper off.
I wonder if he's gonna run another cable now.
Yeah.
Must be. Precision work right here. It's like, oh, what another wonderful day. Well, he doesn't need to preserve the vehicle. I mean, it's already been in an accident. That's tricky stuff right there. Oh, it's gonna bounce. This isn't the first one he's done like this. I'm talking like with a car up on the other car.
No, but when there's different cars next to it.
Oh, he's gonna try to pull the bumper off. Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. Gonna be an easy job. Yeah, I mean, you can tell by the wheel, the rim, it's not drivable. Nice, he actually got it. He got it enough where he can tow it. Yep. All right, he's gonna get it now. For the gas tank. Yeah, the cops will clean it up. The cops of the fire department usually do. Yeah. Oh, the cop's gonna run this. Oh yeah, that's... That cop's asking him to get out from underneath there. He's like, I'm all right. Yeah, I think he's just going to go straight in for the wooden block. No, just the one. Yep, that's why you don't set them on blocks of wood. Charger. Yeah. Gonna roll the Civic over with it. Oh, it's still the windshield washer fluid, I think. Wow, no way. Are you really gonna get this without it falling? Oh. No. At this point, he's probably worried about it damaging the wrecker more than the other car. Just run the wrecker straight back into it. So? No, He just said to the cop, "You look a little worried. You don't trust me?" Now he's actually going to be able to get both tongs on it, so he can pull it straight this time.
What?
He couldn't. It was pinned against the asphalt. He couldn't get underneath it. This is the first time I think the wheels have actually touched something. I think he's gonna go for it now and just pull it off. Now he's worried about the keys. Backups arrived. So we're literally balancing the car between the wrecker and the poor Honda Civic. Yeah. Yep. Nat usually would have parked where the sideways green Civic is, but thankfully it was taken, so she parked over here. Her car's A-okay. Be the last time she bitches about not getting her parking spot.
Yes.
Looks like the other wrecker guy's right there. Oh yeah. Couple with their baby. Great parents.
I wanted somebody to record this for me.
Yep, we got it. Yeah, this is impressive.
Yeah.
Says he's been doing it since he was a little kid. Look at that. Just back the wrecker right into it. Yep, the wrecker went off the curb just a little bit. Should still be fine. Double checking it. Wonder if he's just gonna try to pull it from here. Seems a little much.
It's stuck on that Civic.
Oh, he'll pull it off here. See? Got the wrecker bed lined up. Now they're just gonna pull it off the Civic. Yep. Civic ain't going anywhere now. Oh shit, he's gonna roll the Civic over too. A twofer. Yeah, I don't think that's...
That is not
Civic season. All right, you got the Civic and the Charger at the same time. That's pro. Oh, poor race car. Yeah, if I can even get the door open. I think that's a successful grab. I don't think it's gonna go. It's not gonna fall. He's just gonna strap it down and he'll be good to go. That was epic. Yeah. All right, we're gonna end it here.